Hello and welcome to our tutorial on how to register your business on Cal eProcure, the state of California's online procurement website. Register your business on Cal eProcure to pursue contract opportunities with the state of California. To begin, go to www.caleprocure.ca.gov. A link is provided in the description of this video. First, click the Login/Register button in the top right corner. Next, click the New Bidder Registration button. Complete the 5-step process to enter information about your business and complete your registration. Fields marked with a red asterisk are required. When you are finished with a step, click Next to move to the next step in your registration. The information you will need to complete your registration is your legal business name, tax identification number, and contact information. In step 4, you will set up your notifications for bid solicitations. Here, you select the United Nations Standard Product and Services Codes, or UNSPSCs, that describe the bid solicitations you want to receive notifications about. The UNSPSCs you enter here are only for email notifications and are not part of your public searchable business profile. For more information about UNSPSCs and their role in your business profile, click the link in the description of this video. Finally, accept the terms of agreement and scroll down to submit your registration. A message about your registration status will be sent to the email you provided. For more information about how to register your business, go to www.dgs.ca.gov/pd-sb-dvbe-resources. The link is in the description below. For help with registering your business, call 916-375-4940 or email businessoutreach@dgs.ca.gov. If you are interested in becoming a certified small business or disabled veteran business enterprise with the state of California, click the link in the description of this video.